Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general love reading for Leo, fire sign, and this reading is for the month of May, and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's check the message. What happened in your connection past? What is going on in your connection right now? We'll see future later. So in past, Ace of Cups, Five of Swords, Queen of Pentacles, right now Eight of Pentacles, Strength, Ten of Pentacles. I think you or your person could be in Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, lot of earth energies here. Definitely in past, definitely your person loved you because Ace of Cups and the Queen of Pentacles. But there are some disputes definitely in past, Five of Swords is there. But right now what is going on your connection is Eight of Pentacles. Definitely your person may be focus on career and finance right now. Eight of Pentacles and Ten of Pentacles for some your person want to work on this relationship very seriously. Eight of Pentacles, it is slow but stable. Definitely your person want to offer the stability to this connection for some, and strength. Definitely your person overcoming all the struggles or the disputes, whatever happening in your life. Definitely Five of Swords and the Strength, he already stand by your power, or you stand by your power. Definitely your person want to work on this relationship for the stability, to give this stability to you. Or for some, your person right now concentrating on their career for their financial stability. So your person near future actions towards you, Leo. Let's see. Nine of Cups. Lot of readings are getting Nine of Cups. Lot of cards are, I am not taking. Three of Swords. Nine of Pentacles. Definitely you are their wish fulfillment. But there is some heartbreak in near future. Definitely Three of Swords. I think you or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. For some, definitely your person may right now are in near future also concentrating on their financial career. Definitely due to some heart pain in past, definitely. But for some, your person want to come towards you, but after the financial settlement, financial production, after he want to come towards you, Leo. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message. Two of Swords. Yes, your person may right now juggling between love and finances. Seven of Wands. Eight of Cups. I think you or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Water energy. Knight of Wands. Lot of passion is there. Definitely your person don't want to give up on this connection. Seven of Wands and Knight of Wands. But right now your person may be at crossroads, and Eight of Cups. I think you could be walking away from this situation. You will be, because your person right now concentrating on career, you are getting irritating, then you will walk away. But he want to come towards you. Definitely after all this, he will come towards you. So be patient. Balance is needed in this situation, because right now there is some pain. Your person carrying some emotional pain. So for some, your person may be walking away from you, and he will be back after once he get healed. So it's the time to wait patiently, and balance is also needed. Definitely. So this is the reading for you, Leo. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.